Swap hands, okay. Yeah, let's play Iceman here. Shocker, interesting. And, let's debris here. It is gonna get him a little Hulk token, though. So maybe actually just a Mysterio. Kazar. Surely he has a Patriot. Let's see. Yeah, I think I just blew Marvel. This side? So we're tied on the right. Yeah, sure. Rude, okay. Okay, so now we swap. And he has an Onslaught, interesting. I can just win this. I think he'll run away if I snap. Okay. Kind of a weird choice. GG.
Victory.
So, Iceman turn one is always really strong. Can play Squirrel Girl and sacrifice her. No. I'll wait a turn. Alright, now I kinda do have to sacrifice her because I'll be playing other stuff. Let's see. Yeah, Kazar. He's gonna have a lot of power on the right side. Interesting, Mr. Negative. I can Mysterio. Can Mysterio Mystique. Let's do that, actually. Or, I don't think this matters. If the last card you played is an ongoing, yeah, I think it does matter. Alright. Onslaught will benefit both these. So we'll see what he does. Iron Man, interesting.
Iron Man.
All right, GG.
Victory.
Misty Knight or Squirrel Girl? Yeah, I think squirrels. Maybe it is a mistake to play her, actually. So if I Misty Knight, because I do want a Patriot Blue Marble. Do I have room for a Misty Knight? I will have room. I'll have room for two more cards. Don't think I want it to be a Misty Knight, though. Destroy all cards by the player losing here. Okay. Alright, let's Patriot. Turn four. Can just play Shocker here. And then Blue Marvel, and then he'll get copied, and then I'll have room for one more thing. Yeah. No, because this is gonna play something off my hand. Alright, at least I kill his Mr. Fantastic though. Unless Blue Marvel pops up in the middle here. Alright, which he does. Yeah, GG.
Victory.
Alright, Iceman turn one's always good. Sure, let's play him here. When you play a card here, add a copy to the opponent's hand. If I Squirrel Girl, it is better for Kazar. You started this game 3 weeks ago and you just reached infinite with pool 2 cards. You never played against people like me with Silver Surfers and such. Will it ever change? It's no fun to play against bots. I don't know. I actually don't. Wait, are you playing against bots? Thing is, if I play Squirrel Girl... Ugh. Alright. I don't want to fill up this side too much. Ugh.
Opponent snapped.
Alright, I have plenty of opportunity to do stuff here. Can just Mr. Sinister now. Yeah, okay. Okay. I'm definitely at a disadvantage, but hopefully the ongoing effects carry me. Yeah, mostly bots, they don't retreat when they are losing 100%, and if you're matched against normal people, they don't have those series. That's kind of weird. Should I Mystique instead of Blue Marble? If I Mystique, then I can put a Shocker in. Does that matter? I don't think so. But if I Mystique here, if I Mystique here and then Shocker, I can Onslaught next to the Kazar, and Onslaught is an ongoing effect as well. Alright. Kinda like that, actually. Okay, Mystique. Mystique just copies Omega Red, right? Oh, he barely won. That Warpath was huge. Shocker or Mr. Sinister? I think Mr. Sinister is better stats. Play this guy so that he gets moved over here. Oh yeah, definitely don't want to play anything in the middle. Correct. I'll even snap. Blue Marvel. Okay. So this is actually higher stats. Do it. Okay, let's see what he has. It's actually kind of close. Mr. Sinister is a good card. Victory. Sometimes. Sometimes he's a good card. When you play a card here, double its power. Okay, his card is much better than mine. Will Mysterio become an 8? I guess we'll see. He will not become an 8? Okay. Okay. Iceman, Mr. Sinister. Like this, maybe? I'm in trouble then. Yeah, just Blue Marvel. Blue Marvel, then Patriot Mystique. Onslaught. Onslaught does not do enough. Patriot Mystique. Not sure if that's enough either. All right, let's play it out. GG.
Victory.
I really wasn't sure if I was gonna win the middle.